Okay, so there's the same place. Then now, who sleep in which room? Remember, if you have a person who are, oh, okay, I'm a quantum, a nine, for example, is born in 1st November 1973, then his personal good direction is south, southeast, east, and north, yeah? Then you see, how do you relate to here? Since, example, this house is facing south. So this direction, right? This direction will be when the bedroom two is, the headboard is facing east, right? Facing east, is it facing east? Facing east, right? So it's a Xing Qi direction, right? So when this is a Xing Qi direction, means that it may not be a good place, yeah, but it's good. Well, I mean, better than don't have. So means that this person have a lot of creative thinking while sleeping also. Okay, so that's it. So you may, unless you have a lot of issue with insomnia, if you cannot sleep first night, then may not be a good room for him or her. But other than that, if for young children, it's no problem, because anyway they are very active. So a great room for children, yeah. So because creative thinking is there, so that's about it. Okay, then how about the main door? Remember that's not the main door, it says the main door is a bad main door, right? Because of the 7-2. Yeah, remember? Can we go back to the previous slide? Remember? 7-2 at the main door, right? So maybe not a very good room door, lah, but because it's also good for communication, right? So when you come to this place, so you fine-tune or realign yourself to a good energy. So in this case, you can actually align yourself, especially for people who are Gua number nine, yeah, or the East Gua, you know, Gua nine or Gua three, Gua number four, or your Gua number one. Generally, the rate will be still the same, yeah, the rate direction will be still the same. So the East, for this case, for this Gua number nine, is Xing Qi direction, which is wealth, yeah. Wealth and creativity, yeah. So it is a great direction or main door direction for this person. Okay, so same as for this master room or junior master is facing north, yeah. Okay, is it facing north, right? Facing north, because it's facing north, yeah. So it's facing its yin-yang direction. And its yin-yang direction is referring to relationship, okay? So good relationship, then of course, a bit more likable. So if a person, if this has happened that this is a single person who stay here, main door is Xing Qi for wealth, and of course, yin-yang is about likable, likability, okay? Then perhaps you sleep in this side. And of course, when the door is also on the 2-7, which is communication, guess what? This one will be a very likable, well-spoken person. Say, yeah, right, you do about this. Yeah, okay. So you can mix in this way to talk, okay, to justify. But of course, this is for one person. But what happens if you have more than one person staying? Then of course, you need to analyze each of them, which stay in which room is better for them and for what purpose. Yeah, to be good, right? But of course, the breadwinner or the owner or co-owner comes first, okay? Then later you come down to your children, or perhaps it'll be your elderly who have better health, then you use that for them. Yeah, you will engineer this for them.